your boy, Mason Don't Play. Quick video. Went onto Amazon.com to see what's new with the, you know, with the features and stuff like that. Like I did on my first video when they had that little, I guess, a little sneak peek of a feature that I did a video on a couple weeks ago. And I have to give a big shout out to Ryan Moody 21. He had an amazing video today that I saw about them rehashing these features. It was crazy. I know you guys saw that. That was crazy. Like, seriously, like 2006 features on Madden 16, and then it's a bullet point. Like, it's something that's brand new. Like, why not have a feature from 2006 continue in the game until now, and by now it'd be perfect. You know, it'd be down to a T. It'd be like a standard. Why not make these features standards, especially when they were in the game in 2006? Oh my God, that's so, man, 10 years ago, man. Come on, man. Oh wow. I don't know how I missed your channel, bro, but I just sub to you, and I'll be following you on Twitter as well. The only feature here from the total control passing, receiver defender controls, and integrated broadcast graphics. Only one that really stands out to me is the connected franchise, when they explain that they will have a brand new scouting and draft system. I kind of feel like my wish list was answered just a little bit. It doesn't mention the actual combine. It doesn't mention Indianapolis and having that whole draft field, the complete draft field that they give you on like NFL Network. Which, I mean, I don't see why, because they own a license, so they should take full advantage of everything they have in the game that's really in the game. So that's the only thing that stands out to me. Like, seriously, out of all these features, man. Like the Mad Ultimate Team, I was never really a big fan of that. And the skills trainer, man. The only thing that stands out to me looking at all this stuff is just that one little thing. And I mean, it's just sad, man. It's really sad that you look at a game from 2006, and that same feature is also another feature. It's almost like, I mean, like everything that Ryan said was just spot on, dude. Like, it was, the video was incredible. And I really think that EA just don't care, dude. They still have that mentality that no matter what, you're gonna buy our game, so we don't care. We don't care to improve this game at all. We don't care to make these features that was a standard from day one, and then now at this point, it's improved, or it's, you know, it was perfect now. We had it on the game for 10 years, now it's perfect. It's like, come on, man. Like, they just don't care, man. I mean, if you think about it, that's kind of gangster, man. Like, they just don't care, dude. And that's why I hope that Joe Montana tips the scale, man. I really hope they tip the scale and they're able to give us, you know, a different look, a different feel to an NFL simulated football game. I really do. I really, really, really do that, because this is crazy. I mean, this just feels like robbery. This feels like somebody coming into your home, going into your wallet, getting that $64. Oh, if you're gonna buy to get the ultimate teams and stuff, that's what, $70-something, I believe. I never did it, so I don't know how much it costs. Yeah, it's just a robbery, man. That's my take on it. That's the only thing that I got from this entire list of new features for Madden. Like I said, and they talk about the broadcast graphics. That just seems like cutscenes to me. Cutscenes, that's not gameplay. So, like I said, it's your boy Mason Don't Play. I want to have a list of these features in the description box. So, I mean, just, you know, let me know which one stands out to you, which ones you actually like or looking forward to, you know, seeing. Like I said, my only thing I want to see is this new scouting and draft system. It's your boy Mason Don't Play. Like, comment, subscribe. And again, thanks, Ryan. Peace out.